Greetings from Atlanta, home of awesome, the Atlanta School of Missions. I'm Tom Brown, one of the evangelists of the North River Church of Christ and the Mission Center of the Atlanta School of Missions. I'd like to take a few moments to highlight some of the aspects of our training program here in Atlanta. I was brought to Christ 50 years ago as a campus student in Gainesville, Florida. And ever since that time, I've had a heart, a passion, a vision for impacting college campuses around the world and for training an army of young men and women that can help transform the next generation. I can hardly think of anything that could impact God's kingdom any more than hundreds of spiritual dreamers and world changers being fully trained and inspired to lead thousands of young men and women to Christ, and then to equip them to be able to use their unique gifts to help transform the church and the world. God has provided perhaps the greatest open door since the first century when you consider that in university systems here in the United States and around the world, that the best and the brightest from those places gather for 3-4 years or more to be able to find their future. And we believe that God's plan and our vision is to walk through that open door and remember that thousands of our leaders, you know, in our churches around the world were led to Christ in their campus in their single years, and we know it can happen again. Here in the Atlanta School of Missions, our focus is to train young men and women to be leaders in campus ministries and single ministries. There's 700 million people around the world ages 18 to 25. Here in Atlanta, we have a unique focus, you know, on Africa, Europe, and the Caribbean. And I want to take this moment to thank so many of you that encourage us by your prayers, your financial support, in so many other ways. North River underwrites the infrastructure and the trainers in our program, but without your support, our students and residents would not be able to train full time. We can't possibly express either enough of our gratitude for the Beam Mission Fund and for it, Tom Beam, its founder and inspiration, for investing in the next generation and in high impact missions around the world. Thanks also in advance to our brothers and sisters who are considering the same kind of investment. Most of us are keenly aware that we all stand on the foundation and sacrifices others have made for decades. But I'm also finding a renewed spirit in our young people, both those raised in the church and those who've been converted recently in recent months and years. And this is this growing desire to make their own contribution, their own sacrifices, to ante up, to go all in, to embrace their vision, to not only go to church, but to be the church, Jesus' church that transforms the world. In the videos below, you're going to hear from two couples who both graduated from the Atlanta School of Missions and who've also been an integral part of its training over the last several years. You'll be able to meet some of our present students and our recent graduates. I hope it'll give you a vision, not only of what your support can produce, but also if you're a potential student, it can help you catch a glimpse of how God can use you to love God, love people, and change the world. Please continue to pray for and support all of our schools and missions. And let me end by telling you something that I deeply believe. There's never been a more challenging time or a greater need for the message, the light, the leaven of the message of the kingdom of God and Jesus' church. But there also has never been a more exciting time, a more promising time, a more opportune time to equip God's church to turn the world upside down one more time. Enrolling in and supporting our schools of missions around the globe is the opportunity of a lifetime, and I believe it will result in immeasurably more than all we can ask or imagine.